Solve using the substitution method. System 6. It takes 9 hours for Pascal and Regis to paint a few rooms in building 4 of the Osceola campus. If it takes Pascal 3 hours more than Regis to paint the room, how many hours did it take each one to paint the rooms? So we can use a system of linear equations to solve this word problem. As you notice, you have two different people, so I'm going to use the variables P for Pascal and R for Regis rather than X and Y. So once I get my solution, I know which variable stands for which person. Okay, so it says in the first sentence that it took both of them together to paint the rooms in 9 hours. So that means P plus R equals 9 hours. And then in the second sentence, it says that it took Pascal 3 hours more than Regis to paint the rooms. So our second equation should be P for Pascal, R plus 3. So it took Pascal 3 hours more than Regis to paint the room. Now we have our two systems of, we have our system of linear equation. And the second equation is already solved for P, so we are going to use this equation to plug it into the first one for the variable P. So substituting for P, we get R plus 3 plus R equals 9. Solving for R, so combining like terms, 1R plus another R gives me 2R plus 3 equals 9. Subtracting 3, 2R equals 6, dividing by 2. So R equals 3. It took Regis 3 hours to paint the room. Now, using this information and substituting it in for either one of the original equations, we should get the amount of hours it took Pascal. So in this scenario, I feel the first equation is the easier one. I'm going to substitute 3 in to the first equation. So P plus 3 equals 9. Solving for P, subtracting 3 from both sides, we get P equals 6. So it took Pascal 6 hours to paint the rooms, and it took Regis 3 hours to paint the rooms.